I'm stunt. My wrist stays rocked till my TV's propped up in the Maybach's van. I teach you how to stunt.
This weekend on TBS, for three straight nights, the fate of mankind rests on her shoulders.
Time to save the universe again, then, is it? Thanks to me.
Angelina Jolie is Laura Croft. Laura Croft, Tomb Raider, with three chances to watch, starting Friday at 8 on TBS.
SFM television presentation.
Chris, of course, has been around the network for a long time, one of the fine announcers in the business, and I know this for a fact because he told me, Roy, I'm one of the fine announcers in this business. Only kidding, Chris. One thing we do know about Chris, though, is that he can handle himself in any situation. Sometimes it's a pressure cooker out there, but Chris Berman has seen it all.
The song goes, everything's up to date in Kansas City. But that's an old tune. This is a new team. The Kansas City...
Sometimes the fans get a bit rowdy. You know, it's not always easy doing these reports, as Chris would be the first to admit.
That's great.
When we were waiting in the wings, that you're not nervous, which is great.
Yeah, I'm not sure if I should be nervous, but...
No, why should you be nervous? You're going for 2,000, you still have two lifelines, you're in great shape.
That's right.
See the question. The 2005 reality TV hit Dancing with the Stars showcases what type of dancing? Ballroom, country line dancing, hip-hop, tap.
That is a ballroom, final answer.
Really popular show. You got it for $2,000. Going for $4,000. Who is the only author to have his own Dewey Decimal number assigned to him? 822.33. Hans Christian Andersen, William Shakespeare, Homer, Milton.
Don't take a guess, but I'm not going to. I'm going to phone a friend.
Okay, who do you want to call?
I'd like to call Ames.
Ames?
Ames is the creative director at our company.
Fellow Pitt?
Yes.
Okay, we're going to get Ames on the line.
Hello?
Ames?
Yes?
It's Meredith, the millionaire.
Hi.
Hi, I'm here with your spouser, Lana. She needs a little help. She's going for $4,000.
Uh-oh. Okay.
Okay. Lana, you have 30 seconds. The time starts now.
Who is the only author to have his own Dewey Decimal number assigned to him? 822.33. Hans Christian Andersen, William Shakespeare, Homer, or Milton? 15 seconds.
I'm going to say Shakespeare.
Okay. How sure are you?
Pretty sure.
Okay. Thank you, Aim.
Pretty sure that it's Shakespeare.
Yes, I'm going to make B, William Shakespeare, my final answer.
William Shakespeare, you have $4,000.
My wrist stays locked till my TV's pop up in the Maybach van. I shoot you out of stunt. You can't see me. My Bentley GT got smoke ray tint. I shoot you out of stunt. My neck stay blingin', my rims stay gleamin'. I'm shining, man. I shoot you out of stunt.
Happy birthday, Mr. President. Happy birthday to